Hey guys, today I'm gonna be doing my friend's makeup again, but now I'm gonna go feed the cat because it is around 8:45 a.m. and yeah, he's been to the vet and they've given him some new food. It's this one. So I need to take this and mix it in with a tablet because I think he's been having problems with his digestion because he's been sick. So hopefully this will help. Okay, so now I've fed the cat, I'm gonna go to uni now, and after I do my friend's makeup, I'm gonna go to the gym.
Hello. This is some of the makeup that I'm gonna use today.
So now my friend's makeup is done. I think we're gonna go to Sainsbury's and get a drink, and then I'm gonna go to the gym.
He's forgotten to put on some gloves, but he's got some on now. Pose. They're different poses.
What? So.
What I got on the way back.
So I got some cherries. There's actually quite a lot of them and I only paid $1.99, so I hope they're good. And I got some pork steaks probably for tomorrow, and they were only $2.99, and I got these from the butchers. So I think I bought these before, so I hope these ones are good as well.
So it's around 2:15 and dinner is at 7. But I haven't had lunch, but I don't want to eat that much because it's like a buffet for sushi and tempura and noodles, I guess. So I'm just going to have these. So I'm just listening to K-pop whilst I'm eating the cherries. I'm not going to have all of them, obviously, and I'm going to have some almonds as well. Hey guys, I'm just on my way out now and I'm going to go to dinner and I will see you there. Oh my gosh, Hello Pandas, I love these. Oh my gosh, these are so good.
My turn!
Here we go.
guys, I just got back from dinner with my friends. I had a really good time, and some of my friends ate so much. You know who you are. And on the way back, I went to Seoul Plaza to get some stuff, and I'm gonna show you guys again.
Okay, let's have a look. I got myself some Korean. It's Korean coffee. Got two of those. This one, yeah, they're both the same. It's Sun Tatay. I don't know how to say that. And then I got some fish cakes because I'm gonna make the tteokbokki. And here's the rice cakes that I got. I always get the same thing. These are really good though. I got some gochujang, obviously, because no tteokbokki would be complete without this. And I got these almond chocolate balls because they're so good. I love those.
And I actually got my boyfriend a bottle of beer as well, but he took it upstairs because there's like a boxing match on, so yeah.
Hello, A's. Oh, are you sick?
So I'm gonna end the vlog here, guys. I hope you enjoyed watching. I'm just gonna take off my makeup and I think I'm gonna edit a little bit, and I will see you next time. Bye!